Wonderful to have you with us. How excited are you about the BAFTA Games tonight? Are you a gamer yourself?
I'm a little bit of a gamer. I'd like to play a lot more, but I just at the moment don't have as much time as I'd like. But I love games. I think they're fun. Me personally, I do the activity games, so the things like Kinect, Dance Central 3, etc. I like to bust a few moves and maybe do a bit of Zumba. And what did I buy the other day? The Wipeout. Wipeout for Kinect. I was rubbish. Absolutely. In fact, I was playing with my other half and he was that good. I'm not a very good loser. I was like, I did 2 rounds. I was like, how can I not dive over the inflatables? And he was like, carried on. I went, I'll just film you then and take photos. I resigned myself to the fact I lost quite badly.
So you're there in the living room knocking vases over, that sort of thing?
Yeah, breaking things.
Do you have a memory sort of growing up of computer games? Anything like that?
It was quite funny. I remember having the Sega Mega Drive when I was younger, and even before that, I don't even know, it wasn't even a very good computer, but the Acorn Electron, it was like old school, where you put the tape in, it takes 15 minutes to load, and it's like, you go back, no, Pac-Man still hasn't loaded, or the building one where they used to have scaffolding and your little man that walks around, but I used to love them. I mean, it was so fun. And then when the Game Boy came out, I remember I didn't have one, but someone that was staying with us at the time had been bought one, and I was just, oh my, that's so cool. So I kind of remember quite a lot of gaming things from when I was younger.
How about yourself? What are you working on at the moment you can tell us about?
Well, there's a couple of specials that they're working on with the Gadget Show at the moment, which we are filming. So we're up to Birmingham to go and film that tomorrow. And there may be some kind of a gaming special coming up. So I can't tell you where. I don't actually know anymore. That's literally it. I just know it's gaming and it should be pretty interesting and pretty fun.